Mercy. You boys are never happy unless you're fighting. Now go and lie down in the mill for a while. You won't get much work done in that state. Goodbye.
Still a bit of light. She sits down and gets on with it. And she's quite deft at it by now.
I'm not surprised. Betty was always good with her hands.
You're right there. Anyway, I showed a couple of pieces she made last time to old Tonda from Tabra, one of my goods from. And he said right away you take them. And how much do I want for them?
God be with you.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Why not?
That's a sum I can live with.
What do you mean?
I'll take this.
Thank you.
Here is your change, and it was a pleasure.
What can I do for you?
There's a lot of things.
Good day.
Magnificent.
Indeed it is. The Lord be with you. My father sent me for those nails.
Good day to you, Teresa. They're ready. Will you fetch them for me, Hal? They're in the trunk in the living room.
What about those nails, Henry?
Here you are.
Thanks. So, how's Bianca?
She's fine. Why do you ask?
Just wondering. Will you be going to the dance this evening? Maybe we'll see each other there. Anyway, mustn't keep you. I'll be on my way. That sword is truly beautiful.
Červená se jablíčko, zahrát se nám zrálo. Můj milej nic nevidí, na něj že se smálo. Ztratilo se jablíčko v travičce vysoké. Můj milej ho nenajde, bude ho mít jinej. Rozběhlo se jablíčko ze stráně u řeky. Můj milej ho nechytí, uplave na věky.
Oh, fuck. ott, amikor kedvem lenne van.
How the fuck do you get away from them?
Try a different entrance.